I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop your Bluetooth devices from randomly disconnecting from a Windows computer. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows home screen, press the Windows button on your keyboard to open the Start menu, and then search for Device Manager. Step 2. Click Device Manager in the list of results. The Device Manager opens. Step 3. Click to expand Bluetooth in this menu. You'll see a list of connected Bluetooth devices and your installed Bluetooth adapter. In this example, my Bluetooth adapter is Intel Wireless Bluetooth. Step 4. Right-click your Bluetooth adapter to open a menu and then click Properties in that menu. A menu opens. Step 5. Choose Power Management in the tabs at the top of this menu, and then click to remove the checkmark from Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Click OK after making that change. You should also restart your computer to make sure the change takes effect. This should help prevent your Bluetooth devices from randomly disconnecting from your Windows computer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.